So that means we are gonna put our stingrays in here. They don't have any other, they need supplement, they need sand eel, but apart from that, they don't have any requirements. Move you. So, wow, these guys are nice. Loving it, loving it. Okay, so we have two of these. We need sand eel and supplements. So let's get that sorted. Oh, where did you go? Sand eel. Yeah, we're gonna put this right inside. So they'll still have to go in here and get it, but that's okay. Yep, we're gonna put you right there. And then we're gonna need the supplement. Put it there. Okay. That is sorted. Now we have the sand eel in here. They have all the stingray in here. They have the food they need. It is warm enough and everything. Okay. Then what else is the other one? This one. Right. Green moray eel. So you are gonna need caves. Aha. 7 for each. So, well, and these are actually taking up 18, but they are gonna grow up, so that was 40, right? Yes, 40. So they're gonna take up 80. So we actually don't have room for them, that many of these guys in there. Maybe 2. Because that's 28, that's almost 60 just for 2 of these. Okay, so let's put a couple of these in there. And then we're gonna give them... yep, a pitted column right there, and that's not quite enough. No, so let's take one of these and let's just kind of put it in there. Okay, they actually have everything they do need. So let's just kind of finish. Okay, there's fish in there, so let's keep this going. And let's just put a little bit of stuff around here. There we go, look at that. Nice. Okay. Let's pop a shell there. Let's pop a shell over here. Let's put... we have like a net we could put somewhere. See, now they can walk through. That is pretty cool, actually. Nice. Oh. Okay. Someone needs to... They dropped something in there. That's not very nice. Oh, you gotta come and... clean it up. Okay, cool. Okay. Yep. So let's just put a couple of these live rocks in here. And nice. We got you too. Awesome. So what else do we want to put here? Maybe another pirate chest somewhere. That could be kind of nice, couldn't it? And let's put a little bit of kind of some more plant life in here. Something like that. Okay. Now you guys are sorted. And this is going okay. This is almost done. We need to reach 1500, but then we're gonna unlock all of this stuff. Look, there's like a skull and copper band, toy shelf, popcorn cart. There's all kinds of new stuff we can get. Well, we have our schooling banner fish actually that I wanted to sort out. New nitrate reactors unlocked. Okay, let's see. Then removes excess nitrates, allowing for water quality high enough for sensitive species in medium tanks. That's 36. Nitrate reacting power helps achieve a higher water quality. Because I'm kind of thinking if that's something we would like for some of this stuff. For instance, these guys require 80%, which is fairly high. What would that... Oh, let's close you down. So... what if I give them one of these? It's at 87 right now. Ooh, it goes up to 94. Pretty decent. Okay, that means we could actually put more in here. No, because they... Yeah, these are gonna grow up, so... Yeah, but I just wanted to test it out. There we go. But that should keep it nice and high, even if something that's breaking down a little bit. So, now, you are sorted. Nothing new. We have everything sorted. We don't have any extra quests. Clownfish, Toadstool, Lola. Yes, yes, yes. Ooh, okay. Marbled Serpent Starfish has grown. Oh, okay. That's fine. What do we have left? We have the crab. For that, we're gonna need a small coal tank. Could technically put that in the middle because I think we could hook it up to this. We only have one thing hooked up to this, right? Yeah. So we could put like a small tank right here just for our crab. Let's see, did we get something new in here? We have the turbot actually. But they will damage crustaceans, so they can't go in with the crab, that's for sure. Okay, yeah, I think we're gonna make a little tank for our crabs. So let's just open this up a little bit. And actually, let's do this. There we go. Nice. Nice, rank up. Oh wow, now we're gonna get all kinds of new stuff. So Regal Tang, there is more to Dory than meets the eye. She has a blade at the base of her tail. This modified scale is razor sharp, and if threatened she'll lash out before making her escape. Okay, Atlantic mackerel, spotted buckfish. We have another nitrate reactor, mega chiller, mega double. Okay, then we have popcorn card. Nice. Ooh, look at this U-tank. Is a larger version of the lagoon tank and is useful for filling the end of a room while the U-shape increases the number of viewing locations. Nice. And then we got some new stuff here. Okay, let's go. Well, we could go for some of this, but I kind of want some of this stuff. Ooh, look at this. Deluxe toilet. Nice. Would be kind of cool with this U-tank, actually, but I'm not sure we're gonna get around to it, because we just need to reach 2,000, but we do need more guests. Meet their needs and make sure there is enough to see, and guests will remain in your aquarium for longer. Yeah, okay. I'm not sure we're gonna need this. I think we're gonna go for the popcorn card. And dislikes food competitors. You may eat or damage crustaceans. Okay. You're an active swimmer. You're also a wimp. This could maybe actually go with... this could actually maybe go with the crab. When we're gonna need 6. Times 8. Okay. Wow. That's 48, right? Yep. And then you are also an active swimmer. But you're hot water. I'm thinking maybe to go for this one, and then we could put it in with the crab. I don't see any reason why it wouldn't go with the crab. But that's, yeah, what did I say? 48. So, yep. Okay. Let's go in here. And was there any reason why? Five fish with size 2 or less, so I don't think it's gonna eat like the other one because that was size 8. I can see these going together, so we just need something that is like 48 plus something, so 60 or something. Ooh. Achilles surgeon fish, warm water, active swimmer 2. And nothing special about you. Then there's the wolf fish, which is a cold water. That would hurt crustaceans, so we don't want you in there with the crab. But that means I might go for a bigger tank than first, and then I thought of. Wow, I can't even speak now. Okay, so what do we have? 1032, deep wall tank, deep corner tank, deep server, Belfast. Because we still want to go for... see, we're kind of bringing people all the way around here. And I do kind of want to... Yeah, I think we're gonna take you. Gonna move you over here. What is... buy price 5. Oh yeah, let's just leave it at that. I do kind of want to open this up. So they will walk around and they can look at some stuff. I'm thinking, actually, let's open you, give them a little bit more room to walk through here. There we go. And that means they can kind of walk right past here. And let's open you. Ooh, there. Nice. Technically, we could open this up some more. Okay, so what are we gonna do here? I feel like I need at least 2 more big tanks. Instead of this, I could kind of force them to go this way around, maybe. If we take a tank like... for instance, the deep observer tank. Would you get big enough? That's the question. How big are you gonna be once you're done? We go like this. Well, we can see it down here, actually. It's 36. So if we put you here and pull you... Ooh, 120. Yep, let's put you there. Because then they kind of have to go this way around and look at it. So we have you. And... I could put 2 of them, actually. Let's see. Okay, let's just pause for a second. I think we're gonna move you out a little bit, actually. We put you, like, here. Like that, maybe. And then we are gonna take this and open it up to there. And then we're gonna take this, kind of close you off for now, and there. Okay, so something like that. And then I guess we're gonna expand this a bit more in that direction, I think. But that means we can put some stuff here so that we can actually feed the fish in there. Nice. And let's see. That had to be warm, right? No, one had to be cold. So that would actually fit with this one, wouldn't it? So if I take you and add tank to this, the crab had to be cold, right? which one? This one. No, that's not the one. What was it I wanted to put in with the crab? High crust. Yes, you are cold. I thought there was something I wanted to put in with you, but... not you, because you eat crustaceans. Was it that one? No. Did I forget the temperature problem? I have these guys. Did we have something over here maybe that I hadn't used? French, Bellin, Turbot. No. Okay, was it you maybe? Yeah, that was it. Aha! Atlantic mackerel. Yeah, you are the one I wanted to put in there once we get what we need, if we're ever gonna get to it. Yep, so cold water. Yes. Okay, is that gonna work? Okay, it's definitely not cold enough. Okay, do we have anything that's better? We don't have a mega chiller, we only have a large chiller available, but we can put one here to cool it down. Okay. And which one is the other tank? Oh, that's this one. Let's just keep an eye on it so we don't kill these. Why are they not happy? What is the problem? It missed its last feeding. Why did it miss its last feeding? We don't have enough people. That is not so good. Okay, let's get some more feeders in here. probably a good idea. Fixing, feeding and talking. Fixing, I still needed to find a microphone. Because we do have the podium, so we should have a microphone too. Fixing, cleaning. Okay, well, it's getting pretty big. Let's hire you for some cleaning. And... okay, let's go for you. Go in here, let's see who was who. Nope, not you. Dante, maybe. Okay, you're a cleaner. Yep. And who was it that I just hired? Lorenzo, maybe? Yes. Okay, you are gonna prioritize feeding. Whoop. Over everything else. I don't want you to be cleaning or gift shop. Talking is fine. We're not really having anyone talking right now. Let's just... You are gonna be a feeder. Yep. That's gonna be your job. And... It looks like they're not really keeping up with fixing stuff either. That's because some stuff is broken. Someone is working on this. Okay. Hire you for some proper fixing. Who was that? That was a girl. That was you. Yep. Focus on fixing. Yep. Okay. So hopefully these are gonna get some food and everything will be fine. I still have this tank I had to sort out. And then I was thinking... Oh. Okay, you're feeding. Alright, I wanted to find... Where is it? I have the podium. Where did... It's right, the mic is somewhere else. Where is the mic? Oh, the mic is there. Okay, where would be... what is this? Ooh, oh, these guys have grown. Okay, cool. Where did we put you guys? Down here somewhere. Ooh, look at how big they are now. Awesome. Where would be a nice place to put a mic and a podium? I haven't left much room for it. Thinking kind of somewhere here, maybe. Because it would access. This doesn't really... There's only this tank, actually, that really covers. Unless we put them over here somewhere. So we will have a lot of people kind of walking back and forth here. Couldn't we have more than one, actually? So, we would also have people here. We can have a tank. Could kind of put the podium here so it would cover. Okay, let's see. Podium. Okay, we can see the range. Oh, it's sometimes a little hard to see. But let's just do this. Okay. It does have a fairly nice big reach, so even if you talk right here, it should still cover these. All of these, actually. And then we could have another one set up somewhere down in this area. Well, actually, could kind of pull you back a bit. So if we kind of... Nope. Actually, I didn't want to do that. Let's remove this. And let's just put a normal wall in there that suddenly gave us a whole lot more room here. And then we can figure out what else we're gonna do down here. But we could put our podium somewhere. How was it with the placement of this, guys? Mike had said, oh, they had to be facing each other, right? So... Always thought it was kind of a little peculiar. Okay, if we put them over here, kind of covers a lot of this, and we could have one in the other end too, so... Might not be the best place, but okay. It is a little late to put this in anyway, so if we put you there... Would that work? That looks like it's working, yeah. So, basic aquarium info, tank maintenance, moon jelly tank, and filled anemone. Why can I not talk about these guys? Moon jelly. Okay, this one and this one, but not this one. Why not that one? Why will it not talk? Why won't he talk about that one? Let's see. It has to cover the entire tank or something. Where is it? Well, it almost does. Really hard to see where it reaches, but don't know why they won't do that. We should be able to have more than one of these going, right? Okay, well, you know what? Let's just leave it. So, let's see. We can have someone talking about the moon jelly talk, right? There we go. Let's do that. Start time at 9. What time is it? 2. Let's say... Yeah, let's just say at 9. And days between 0, so every day. Yep. There we go. Now we just need someone who can talk. Hey, I think I already have someone who can talk, but it's not the main focus, so... Let's take you higher. Manage. And that was Gabri, right? So, your main focus is going to be talking, but when you're not talking, then you can do some cleaning. There we go, because talking is not very often, and then we'll level up the talking, but then you have a little extra stuff you can do right there. So you are going to be talking. Nice. And then I'm thinking that we could set up another one. Somewhere. Actually kind of in front of these tanks that we're going to have here. I'm thinking we should make another one of... Oh, nope. Not that. What was that again? Oh, that was the deep observer tank, right? So something like this. Yep, exactly. And then we are gonna make sure that we can actually access this. So let's just put it there. Let's put a something like that, and we're gonna need to probably remove that. Aha, yep, so it can access it. Oh, they can access it. Okay, so now we have two tanks going, and then I'm thinking we're gonna make a little area down here where we can have, so 1, 2, 3 is what we're gonna need. So someone can stand down here and do a little talk about stuff. So, let's do something like that, right? Actually, there's 2 and 2. Yeah, well, it's fine. It's not gonna be symmetrical, but it's gonna be okay. Let's put you right there. And then we are gonna put my headset right there. Actually, I want you to go back one, okay? And you go back one, because I'm gonna open this up a bit more. Okay, come on. Yep. There we go. I like that they have a little bit more room to walk on. Nice. Okay, so what can we talk about here? Basic aquarium info and tank maintenance. Why? Oh, right. There's no fish in here. Well, we're gonna set it up so we can talk about some stuff. So that means someone can be talking here. And then we're gonna have a little area so people can sit. Whoop. There we go. Sit here. Right, and let's give them so they can get a little bit of coffee. Yep, nice. Okay, And let's just give them some other stuff too. So we have like a chocolate vending machine over here. We have a fishy drinks machine. We're gonna have... Oh, come on. We're gonna have a bin. Nice. And that is that. And let's just kind of expand this out a little bit. And then we are gonna give them a toilet right there. So yeah, that's gonna be interesting when he's standing there talking and everyone can go there. Okay. So now we have to set up these tanks. This one is already fairly fine. It is gonna be cold. So we're gonna need... that was this guy. Yep, the Atlantic mackerel. And then we're gonna put our crabs in here. So where's my crabs? Crab, crab, crab. Nope. Schooling banner fish. Did I not buy the... Oh, there we go. Buy Pycris crab for sale. Yep, we have these three. So let's move you. Let's move this to that. Okay. See, we are getting there. We are getting there, guys. So let's put a crab in a crab and a crab. Nice. And they don't really have any requirements, it seems. We are gonna need some mussels, though. So let's get a mussels dispenser going. Let's just put it there. Nice. And what do you eat? You eat cockles. Yeah, let's put some cockles in here for them. There we go. Nice. Then we had this one over here, which is where I want to... Nope, actually not in there. Put the schooling banner fish and stuff. So that means green pellets and... what was the other one? Oh, Mira and Thea. Yeah, it must be you. The orange and green pellets, right? If I remember correctly. Orange. There. Okay, so that is sorted. Cool.